After docking in Rhodes, Barbara and I took a private tour with Danica and Michael. I met Danica on the Cruise Critic website. Destination on the shore excursion was the Acropolis of Lindos. It was a nice drive down the coast with two stops along the way. This is Danica and Michael at our first stop, the Temple of Apollo. Next stop was at a ceramic factory for shopping. Don't most tours have shopping stops? Finally reached the Acropolis of Lindos. There were 270 steps to climb to the top. Halfway up, Barbara's knee gave out due to a recent surgery. I really don't understand why young women consistently get in the way of my picture taking. That is a ship carved into this hillside. Thank you. played Zorba the Greek, here's a dedication to him.